In this video, I asked all of you for items and blocks that currently aren't craftable and made them craftable. Enjoy the video. Chainmail armor. I'd say this one is a pretty simple one. You know, to craft chainmail armor, use chains. Pretty straightforward. Though, there is a slight problem that comes with this. To craft a chain, you need to use an iron ingot and 2 iron nuggets. So if you wanted to craft enough chains for a full set of chainmail armor, that would cost you 24 chains, or about 30 iron ingots. Now, this wouldn't really be a problem if chainmail armor wasn't much worse than iron armor. But hey, at least it looks cool, right? Music discs. So right now getting music discs is not that easy, but what if we made it easy? For this one, I decided to use iron ingots and dye, with the color of the dye being the same as the color of the music disc, or at least as close as I could make it, since there aren't that many dye colors available. This way, you can craft every single music disc out there, except one, which is this one. And the reason I did that was because, as you can see, it's broken. So, it could be some sort of an Easter egg music disc, or something like that. Crafting a poisonous potato would be cool. Alright, so, you put in a potato and a spider eye, and boom, there you go. Now you can craft one of the most useless items in the game. Air. Okay. It took me a while to figure out what the crafting recipe for air could be, and then it hit me. To craft air, you use... nothing. Yeah, that's, how you craft air. Now, there are many things you can do with air, like placing it down, and... yeah. That's about it. Bedrock. So, let's think logically for a second. We all know that bedrock is a strong block. Like, a very strong block. But, so is obsidian. Right? You see where I'm going with this? So what happens if you combine 9 obsidian into 1? That's right, you get bedrock. I'm not sure why you would ever want to craft this in your world, but hey, that's up to you. Now, do I think that these crafting recipes should be added to the actual game? No.